Q-Tip. Q-Tip, Chris Lighty, rest in peace. Mike G and Africa from the Jungle Brothers, as well as my boys from Dayla, they pretty much taught me so much about right songs. You know, the whole 8-bar hook, 16-bar hook, that type of thing. Because you leave it up to me, my dumb self would have been trying to battle for a whole album. That's all I knew, you know what I mean? But those guys definitely took me under their wings and, you know, helped me out. That's so specifically because, you know, he got his education from Red Alert and the Jungle Brothers. So by the time Tribe got the deal, he was like, yo, this is how we gonna do it. This is how it has to be done. So nowadays, I don't even battle. I just write songs. Not saying I don't know how to battle, but it's about that money.
So you got it in you still?
Yeah, to a certain extent. But the thing is, we're in the business of selling records.